the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. Hey guys, this is the first time I've had a chance to get out. So come ride along with me, Dan, and Vicki as we go to LBL and do some calls. I've been working 10, 12 hours a day, and it's been 100 degrees or more, and I hadn't felt like getting out. And then I had gallbladder surgery, which I'm recovering from.
Come on and get out. Vicky's in the Jeep with Buddy, and Buddy's scared to death. So, she's got a bionic ear, but we have no audio recorder. So, this video recorder better be a good audio recorder if we get anything. Or somebody's gonna get a butt whooping. Vicki, tell the people in YouTube land what we're going to do.
Well, we're going to try to catch a booger.
A booger out of our nose or a booger out of the woods?
A booger out of the woods.
All right. Are you going to get stuff there? Buddy's getting wrapped up around my... It's only the wind.
The wind coming through the trees. Okay.
Yeah. And Buddy's nervous. That's what we like about Buddy. He lets us know what's going on. You want me to hold on to Buddy? Just die.
Yeah, this old. I see I've got an IR illuminator right here.
Yeah.
The battery's probably, somebody didn't turn it off the last we used it.
Well, I mean, my video camera just cut off on me. And it's got full battery. So something's here with us. Something. Sometimes they don't move if they're there.
Just standing there. Speak back with your voice over.
From here on this camera. I'm trying to video your commentary on what you're seeing.
Man is standing outside, and I don't see that.
Normally everybody, we're a lot more quiet than this, but we're... our first stop, and Vicky's changing the batteries in the bionic ear, and this ain't
she can change the batteries.
This ain't a normal spot we stop at, but we've not done any calls yet. Or
bangs grinding together.
You really like that?
Yeah.
Do you think Dan's going to do some good calls?
Well, he'll be trying.
All right, Dan. Let her loose. Let the dogs out. Oh, shit, he done lit a cigarette. Talks. Just 30 minutes, 15 or more.
I'm going to try this whistle.
Absolutely sucked.
Nothing.
Dan was disappointed. Vicki was disappointed.
Not a thing.
So.
Very quiet and peaceful.
Yeah. So we're going to move on. We're going to ease down this little dirty dirt road.
You showing the
road? I don't know if I'm showing it to them or not, to be honest.
Point it down that way.
I'm showing something. Anyway, we're headed down that way, and when Dan says stop, that's what we're done. We'll check back. I said, did you hear that? It sounded like something come down through his leaves, but it could have been an acorn. Did you hear that?
I heard that.
What'd you do?
deck for that blizzard you ate?
I didn't do it.
On this video, you did it. Because I'm editing out the part where you said you didn't do it. Just like you did it.
I just got done watching one of the biggest damn boogers I've ever seen in my life.
How? The night vision back here?
No, he was right up there under the trees and his eyes literally was that far apart. And what it was, I finally figured it out. The moon shining on some trees coming through the It was a fifth of a booger. Them things are 20 foot tall.
Well, on to the next.
On to the next. Come here, buddy dog.
You're just going to get me to look.
Thank you.
hair raising in the back of your neck. You stop. I've kind of got that right now. But, of course, you can talk yourself into anything. Or your mind will.
It's a plastic bottle. Why would they do it like that?
Well, that raised the hair on the back of my head.
Because when you do it slow, they have time to close your eyes.
You think they do that?
They don't.
I spooked something over there. What?
You spooked me?
Spooked the shit out of me.
I didn't do that much. Me too. Yeah, go see. Just don't let it take you. Something though back that way. It was that way. If you can see that way. And I kept hearing something like hit tree or tree limb or an acorn hit a tree limb that way. But Dan, whenever he jumped a while ago, he scared something, so we don't know what's going on there.
Yeah, I don't like to stand next to Dan out.
Me neither. It gives me a heart attack. Alright. Let's load up before Dan does. Dan, what do you think about that?
Do what?
What do you think?
I don't know.
I wish you did. There's Buddy. He's happy. My little buddy. Alright. We're at stop number 4. We just had some callbacks at 3, but we gave up waiting.
Now Vicky's got to get that cigarette going, so we're going to stop another one here.
Well, that's in case he wants to get off of it.
You see her? She's giving me cancer.
I don't smoke in the vehicle.
I ain't been able to hear nothing. My hand's really picked up. We're going to have to try to get down in a holler or something. I don't know. Seems like every time we stop, the wind gets... I don't know what's going on. Sucks. Whenever you get responses and then you hit this, that's not good. Right at this point, they could be walking 20 yards in the woods and we wouldn't hear nothing. Back to the Batmobile. Alright. Spot 5. This is the spot that we have a lot of callbacks. We're gonna see what happens here. Good luck to y'all. Cigarette this time.
Oh, it's still a part of the other one.
This is spot 5, and that's about her 8th cigarette right there. I don't know how much longer she's gonna make it. But I'm gonna keep taking her out until she falls over. Looks like camera battery's about to die. For real.
What? Can't,
So we're almost done.
Can you plug it in?
Nope, I ain't got no charger for it. Here. Extra battery, but I have no idea where it's at.
Cooling off in your teeth. Looks like the tree knocked over once.
What? Yep. Alright, we may lose signal here. We've had some response earlier. This is pretty much what we do. We run around occasionally, stop, get out, do some calls, wait on a response. We're still going to do it. We just ain't going to have nothing to record nothing with. I'll let Debbie have my recorder, my FLIR, my night vision, my 2 GoPros. So I don't have absolutely nothing. Mark and Shelly were supposed to have came, but they couldn't make it. And they usually bring 2 or 3 audio recorders. Poor Vicki didn't bring an audio recorder because she thought they were coming. So here we are.
Well, unfortunately, the audio portion from this video didn't capture the calls that we heard. Assuming that the camera is more of a directional mic. So wherever I was pointing, it was the focus of the microphone, so it didn't pick up hardly any of the distant vocals that we got. We did pick them up on stop 3, and I'm pretty sure that it was a booger, but who knows, I didn't see it make the call. But after the video camera died, we did make 2 or 3 other stops. We got some coyotes yipping and howling at another location, and we got some type of vocal after they went quiet, and we're unsure what that was also. Saw my first wild hog at LBL. I've been told they're there and didn't believe it, kind of like a dog man. Been told they're there, but sooner or later we're going to see something. But we have fun doing this, and I just made this video to kind of share what we do on a hot summer night to still go out and do some boogering, and I think this video pretty well sums up what we do, the camaraderie we have, the fun we have, and occasionally an intense moment here or there. Anyway, guys, I hope y'all like this video. Y'all have a good day.